Sorry to interrupt. Could you put us back on the tracks?
My shift at Orange Julia starts at 9.
Sam, she's gone.
Folks with powers, it's their world. We just live in it.
She stood up to Crimson Fox.
I'm so proud of you.
What was it like being so close to one of them?
Actually,
right.
My name is Emily Locke.
I'm a claims adjuster for a very special kind of insurance company.
Since the damage was caused by Wonder Woman, should we deny as an act of God?
Technically, she's a demigod, so it's kind of a gray area.
I like helping to change people's lives for the better. And then, this happened.
Meet Del Heller, your new claims supervisor.
He's the son of the CEO.
I want a 25% increase in denials by the end of the month.
You can't do that. What you're proposing is wrong, and I won't be a part of it.
Okay.
No more
Bagel Wednesday.
In a city full of heroes, it's easy to feel not so super. But you never know where power may be hiding.
He's not Green Lantern.
I have proof. What? Don't make a big mistake. We're gonna do something about it.
By the way, can I be your sidekick? Got a utility belt.
I love you, son. You've never said that before. I said it now. You can't hear me, can you?
Who knows? Maybe a hero will rise.
This isn't over.
Oh, I know.
Oh, I want to nail Aquaman so hard.